Our largest project, which features our own business, The Village, has undergone instrumental changes over the past year.
At the beginning of the year, The Village was still offering birding supplies, and with our small rural community, the market had been largely exhausted.
This is when we heard about Clarkfield Outdoors, a local clothing manufacturer struggling with increasingly severe offshore competition. We began negotiations with the owner, and within weeks, The Village offered his outdoor clothing on consignment.
21 members volunteered to operate the store 44 hours each week. Our growth went from an average of $150 a month to $1,317 after our grand opening.
We were able to attend a local outdoor sportsman exhibition and set up a display for Clarkfield products. This not only increased exposure for the owner of Clarkfield, but gave us a chance to gain additional revenues and promote our store to the sportsman community.
Recently, we noticed another opportunity to expand the store. Currently in a town of 13,000, which includes the university, there is not a single bookstore. Working with the SMSU Accounting Club, a division of SMSU SIFE, we laid out plans to create a bookstore.
Through generous donations of books from the community, we were able to add a bookstore which operates alongside Clarkfield Outdoors. The bookstore features reading areas, wireless internet, and beverages. The community has donated over 7,000 books for this new venture.
Within 14 days of operations, we generate $1,234 in profits, which will fund future SIFE scholarships. We are grateful for the support of the Marshall area and are excited to provide a service to the community.
Not only does our organization manage two operations, we also have our very own silk screening business. Village Apparel is our flagship brand, offering custom printing at competitive prices.
This year, we printed 2,137 shirts, generating a gross of $6,794. We print apparel for both personal and business use. Recently, we secured a contract with a local chiropractor to manufacture his apparel line.
To keep our members informed about our business operations, we introduced weekly reports that track everything from average days outstanding to average margin on orders. By doing so, we can continue to meet our goals.
With a large number of dynamic projects, we realized that we had an increased need to keep our information up to date and available.
To address this, we created a new website which added significant amount of information about our team for visitors, BAB members, and new recruits.
Next, we replaced our printed newsletter with online blog posts. To save a significant amount of time, updates were automatically synced with the website. This innovative method allowed us to save money, reach more people, and take advantage of multiple digital formats.
Furthermore, we established a full-fledged online social presence on both Facebook and Twitter. This allowed us to reach 7,454 page views, 324 Facebook fans, and connect with 76 other SIFE teams on Twitter.
We created 8 new officer positions that specifically focus on improving key areas. Not only does this greatly enhance our team, it gives these 8 members the chance to obtain valuable leadership experience, increasing our leadership team to 16 titled members and 10 project managers.
To introduce a formal recruiting process that will be sustainable for future generations, we produce a 3-minute video that can be shown in classrooms and demonstrates the benefits of joining SMSU SIFE.
The video has been extremely successful, quickly grabbing the attention of students in the classroom. We follow the video with a flyer and circulate business cards with an invitation to join us in the weekly meetings.
In addition, we have visited over 50 classrooms and discovered that our energetic recruiting also increased faculty appreciation of our organization.
Since awareness leads to involvement, we focus on increasing our on-campus presence. To do so, we serve nearly all of our meetings in an extremely visible conference room and the student center. Also, we have a designated site room where our project and leadership meetings are held, further increasing our exposure to our fellow classmates.
To increase team cohesiveness, we also have our very own SIFE house, which is rented out to 2 members. This gives our team an off-campus place to meet and hang out.
This year marked the first time students could receive up to 3 credits for their involvement in SIFE. 12 members signed up for the course, with weekly reporting requirements, specific logged hours of work, and leadership projects.
Through all our efforts on campus, we have gained faculty appreciation for the value of our organization to the campus community.
This has been a great year for SMSU SIFE, one filled with new challenges and incredible opportunities.
11% of the Marshall area businesses have received our help to improve their customer service, and $1,211 have been raised by our efforts to recruit additional members for the Chamber of Commerce.
six schools have had the opportunity to share their opinions about ethical behavior with their international peers through an innovative method of communication.
177 students have been given the tools necessary to reach their financial independence.
Underprivileged children in Bosnia and Jamaica have learned the principles of free enterprise, and $1,440 have been raised to reinvest in their classroom.
324 fans and 104 followers are updated on a daily basis because of our commitment to create a brand identity and online presence.
15 high school students are certified to teach Let's Get to Business and are helping younger students cultivate the skills for entrepreneurship.
And because of our efforts, three businesses have been created. A local Minnesota manufacturer has sold over $6,000 worth of outdoor clothing. 850 books have been sold for total sales of $1,234. And 2,137 items of apparel have been hand-printed by members of our organization.
The role that we have in the growth of our community is extremely important. But we as members of our own team have developed personally and professionally.
I implemented a project management system and executed the successful transition to team-wide participation, greatly increasing our efficiency.
Through the Schwann Food Company, I was able to obtain an exclusive SIFE internship, which has given me great experiences in graphic design.
I was able to produce and edit 6 video productions, which has given me the skills to direct even larger multimedia projects.
With the opportunities in SIFE, I have enhanced my public relations skills by developing a competitive edge.
My verbal and written communication skills have been refined by being part of this competition team.
Through SIFE, I was able to channel my passion to help people achieve financial independence by leading our educational programs.
These are just 6 of 53 stories of how SIFE has changed the lives of our members. This is our journey, and we are
SMSU SIFE!